Oh, he did it again. Ooh! To destroy Shu Huang. You got it, Shu Huang. I'm watching you, bro. You're fine. Oh, he went fast. Hi. Wei Yan reported. Already? Bro, I just beat you. I think Tao Chan was the last, like, really big challenge for me. Alright, guys. We are back where we left off. And, we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into the battle with Zhang Lu, right? We have all the rations we need. We got the troops ready. They got a little bit of advantage, a couple hundred troops, whatever. It's no big deal. I'm jumping right into it, man. Just trying to get this series done. And we are trying to get this dub. What's the matter here? Oh. Yeah, that's right. Really? I have 8 people here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I guess I need 9 because. All right, let's do that then. All right. Let me get one person over here. Let's do Zhou Tai. I like Zhou Tai last time. He did well in the last match. Where's he? Yeah. There he is. There we go. Who's staying behind? This one. Okay. You're a steely general. He is stronger. Benji's got more defensive. He's an archer. Infantry. That's a good mix. Alright, let's go ahead and do it. Do they got any playable? They got Peng De. I don't know if that's the playable Peng De or if it's the regular Peng De, but they've got Peng De. Let's do it. I feel like Hailstorm's the best one. No. Opposition from your own kingdom up here, reinforcements. That'd be cool. They do have the playable Peng De, so I gotta watch out for him. I think the Hailstorm's gonna be more effective, so we can do this. This should be an easy dub. Why do you say that? It should be an easy dub. What's up, Capitano? Is he beeped up? No. There you go. To destroy Shu Huang. You got it, Shu Huang. Go Zhou Tai. Oh, he did it again. Ooh. I need to fight him first. Because Peng De is going to be... He's going to have those like extra shields. And but Li Ru... I'm going to get rid of you right now. Good boy, Peng De. I'm having an easier time with him than I did with Yu Shang. Get up. Oh, really? Oh, he did it again. Okay. I'm watching you, bro. You're fine. Oh. This wall. Oh. Can you hit me, bro? I'm so confused. The rams are stopped. I don't know what wall you're talking about. Hondo's down. Who's left? I feel good. This is a good match. This should be an easy dub. Alright, that's done. Like, I'm feeling really good about this. The Chao Chien battle, I also felt good. Like in the previous episode. And it still ended up bad, but I'm feeling good. This is really easy so far. I don't feel any stress. I definitely don't. Is this one of the bases? Oh, that's easy. That's convenient. Real easy for me. Thank God he is not in this base. Gotta find the plan, Captain. The unprovoked Joe Yu. Ah, Joe Yu, you're supposed to be smart, bro. I named Joe Yu the fourth smartest character in this game. If you haven't seen the video, definitely check it out. Let me know what you think. Oh, I found him. Oh, come on, man. How do you get provoked so easily? Who's that? That's so cocky. Lee Ru, you're already back. Wow. Or another secret plan where it gives me health and attack boost. Is that? I need the attack boost sometimes. I can just shred through people. Oh yeah, we're hella mean. Look at the numbers. Pongdo is dangerous though. He is a playable character to get a lookout from. Who's here? Did you see that ice? That was a perfect freeze frame. Let's see. Is that the commander? I do not want to fight you. I'm not fighting you twice. Get away from me. Get away from me. I don't think so, G. Oh, he went fast. Hi. Rams were killed by young Rams first. I don't want to fight the commander right now, bro. Someone else fight him, please. Jeez. Is that a seed base over there? Or is that Rams? Oh, the Rams are going. I don't want to deal with that, to be honest. I'm pretty sure that dude's following me. I might haven't gotten a notification if they'd gotten weaker. You know what I'm saying? They're hella losing this battle. Yeah, look at that. He's coming all the way over here for me. We need to open up these walls, man. There we go. Because once I open the gates, he'll go to the base. Oh, yeah, what are you doing? This is why we lose battles. I can't hang on for 2 seconds. Hope we could take that last lookout base, that'd be nice. And you came all the way over here for me. Maybe he's going towards someone else. Man base? Bang Shang captured, okay. Oh no, I think he's coming to me. He's showing you. You got it, Feng Ji. I believe in you, bro. Ramp takes forever. Wait. Oh, it's not good. Wait, look at him blocking. You see him blocking? Like I'm about to attack him from all over there. There he comes. I'm not interested in fighting you, bro. It is not. I don't want to fight you. Fun better before. I'm just waiting for the gates to open. Come on, Rams. I'm not fighting him. Oh, finally. Alright, I don't do this either. The flies on the capital. Wow. Nice. Well, he should reappear now, right? There you go. Get out of here. This was an easy match. This was easy. See, this is what I thought the battles would be like. Tao Qian was actually a challenge. Tao Qian was, he was pretty rough. He was pretty rough to go against. Who's that? Pongda? Big boy Pongda! Oh, he's got a big level up too. Cannot forgive my actions. Alright, Pongda. You're on the wrong side this time, dude. Some got captured. Good stuff, boys. Alright. Let's end this. I'll go to the short battle. Then we can go after the capital. Just take him down right now. How many people are here? Two? Yo! Hi! Get up behind me. Alright, easy dub, baby. About 15 minutes? Nice. Come on. Don't tell me.
Watashi nara anata o motto ikasemasu yo.
Of course you will.
Dou shimasu?
I mean, is it ever any different in these cutscenes? It'd be cool if it was different.
Sore ga shi o mo gunmon ni kuwae.
But they always end up joining.
Harazumori ka.
Look how big he is. I'm really getting rejected now.
Of course
it's Isaiah. Okay, rations go down, that's fine. 22k. We get him up to about 30k, another attack on the capital, and that'll probably be the end of it. This episode. Alright boys, you ready for defense? Not right now. King Watuga wants to join back. Alright, hang on. I need to see who's in that territory. Oh, that's good. Yeah, we're good. Do I need recruitment? That's gonna be annoying though. So I guess this episode, the death of Zhang, or taking out Zhang Lu, will be next episode. Because fighting the Vagabond unit is gonna be like. Look at that. Alright, we're gonna go to the right side after we're done with Zhang Lu then. They have two playable officers. This is a defense too, so it's not like I have to take down their leader. So we'll play it safe. National Unity. Alright, cool. Let's get this catapult base. He wasn't in that base, was he? Okay. Is he in this base? Yes. Where's he at? No. Where you at, G? it's just crazy how close it still is. It shouldn't be this close. We should be absolutely wiping the floor with these dudes. Oh, it is Weiyan. Big boy Weiyan. I don't know if I said that. Because there's two Weiyan. There's a non-playable character one, and then there's, well, obviously him. Where'd he go? He just disappeared. Defeat him and complain the cure. See, when I defeated him before that hit zero, he respawned last time, I'm pretty sure. We'll test it out. Weiyan reappeared. Already? Bro, I just beat you. Like, I literally just beat you. Wait, which one is it? Good job, Chengku. Okay, cool. One kill. Take that. Get out of here. We might get away with... Might be able to get away with one more time. Hasn't been that long yet. Welcome. Oh, we have 22,000. How many months do we have to wartime? Because I gotta redo my troops up. Make sure I have enough rations. I only need about 22,000. Should be good. So we'll see. Trying to make it quick. Sorry, Lightning Bear didn't do good last time. Let's do Thunder. Who's that jump? Oh, that's the base captain. Getting all special, huh? Hi, how you doing? Ooh, that's a cool outfit you got on. I like how Shu Pong's always the one defending the Silver Cat. Come on. He must be like a special guy. Special NPC. What's up, Shu? Yeah, I'm feeling really good about this battle. This should be very quick. Is that? I thought it was somebody else. I didn't even check to see if they have any, playable characters on their team. Oh yeah, I'm ripping through these dudes. Ripping through them. Building ballista? I got it. I'm on it. We got the catapult base first. Might be an easy dub. I think Tao Chan was the last like really big challenge for me. He was tough to beat, man. He was tough. Very, very annoying. Couldn't tell you. I don't know. Easy dub, man. Easy dub. How we doing over here, boys? What a counterattack. What you gonna do, man? Tell me what you gonna do, man. Thank you. Alright, I can go clean up whatever's happening over here now. Him. Problems for me. Let's go win this. Perfect timing. Can't tell where anything is. Okay, this one, these guys are much more resistant. Took out half of them. Easy. Yeah, this should be, if these battles are this easy, it should take about 4 or 5 more episodes at most, man. If I had to deal with vagabond units, or maybe one battle I lose, but like, I think we take their capital, we take everything, so might as well do that. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this part, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, definitely appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe. Almost done. Just a few more pieces left up to the north, and we'll be done with this. But yeah, feeling pretty good. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one.